These Gorgio days, I have a CD out right now called Morales, so I'm here to share with you some of my original songs tonight. The first one is called Disconnected, and it's about my brother who, if any of you are familiar with any kind of mental illness in your family, my brother was diagnosed with schizophrenia in his early 20s, and so this is kind of my take on the whole thing and my feelings coming out of the music. Okay, the next song is called Fallen, and Fallen is about anyone who is familiar with any chronic illness or disease. I was diagnosed with multiple sclerosis 3 years ago, and I've been kind of living through that, working through it day by day and taking my time with it. And I also have fibromyalgia too on top of that, and I also have vitiligo, so that's three different immune diseases, which is autoimmune. And so singing about it helps. Singing every day helps. Even if I don't feel like doing anything that day, singing puts a smile on my face. Singing gets me in the zone. Singing helps me make it through the day. So just like writing for all of you, I'm sure, can do that too. So this one is Fallen. Back up, please. That one and the one about my brother get me emotional. The first time I heard the one played back about my brother, I like broke down and cried. But it was really hard to get through singing the first couple of times, but now that I kind of have sung it a lot, getting there, but I still get a tear in my eye. Okay, the next song I'd like to perform is called Killin' It. And Killin' It is a different type of song. Killin' It is where you find that inner strength and you're ready to go get it. Let's go beat the world today. Like, that's Killin' It. And Killin' It is kind of coming from a place where when you don't have a lot of family around you to support you, you don't have a lot of support at all in your life, but you're still killing it. You're still killing it in the world.
so many things that you have done to hurt me. You sided with the devil many times. 'Cause I'm killing it, killing it, killing it without you. And I'm feeling it, feeling it, feeling it, getting through. You're so consumed with women there. You've done things I won't forget. I'm not, I'm your daughter, not a waste of time. You've been away all of my life, and you can't say what I do right. So move along, 'cause I don't need that fight. 'Cause I'm killing it, killing it, killing it without you. And I'm feeling it, feeling it, feeling it, breaking through.
Thank you. Where am I at on time?
And you have been going for 18 minutes.
Okay. Do I have time for one more song?
Sure.
Okay. The last song I'm going to do is called Unstoppable, and it pretty much speaks for itself.
Made it all worthwhile, crying out to the man upstairs, asking for some strength to get me here. Didn't even know where the road would go, but I gave my trust to heaven to hold.
I'm unstoppable, don't tell me what I can do. I'm unstoppable.
I gotta get up and dance.
All alone, crying out for a man to hold me. No one was there except my little child. Staring in his eyes made it all worthwhile. When I was renewed, I say, try and stop me. And today's a brand new day. You can't do it. You try and try and try, you give up. You get stomped down.
I'm unstoppable. Don't
tell me.